Restoring vision in blindness is approaching a new frontier. Elon Musk reports that Neuralink is preparing to begin human trials of the Blindsight implant within the next 6 to 12 months. Blindsight is designed to bypass the damaged optic nerve entirely. It streams high-resolution camera input directly into the visual cortex through intracortical microelectrode arrays. The device already holds FDA breakthrough device designation, which accelerates its clinical evaluation. In studies with non-human primates, the implant produced behavioral responses to artificial visual stimuli, indicating that functional cortical integration is possible. This development represents a practical realization of brain-machine interfacing at perceptual bandwidth. It involves critical challenges such as signal encoding fidelity, real-time cortical stimulation protocols, and the biocompatibility and long-term stability of implant materials. The first human trials are planned in the UAE, in collaboration with Cleveland Clinic Abu Dhabi. For physicists working on neural signal modeling and biophysical interface systems, Blindsight exemplifies direct sensor-to-cortex information transfer, a pivotal step toward high-bandwidth cognitive processes.